Spruce Creek High's Jordan Peterson will attend tonight's game a little more than a week after getting knocked unconscious out on the field. On September 7th, the team was doing practice drills when a teammate hit him in the chest so hard he collapsed. An assistant coach used a defibrillator to restart his heart. Jordan plans to attend tonight's game with his parents and brothers and says he's feeling a lot better.